Assalamualaikum dear student, today we are going to perform 10th practical, practical number 12 from part 1. So aim of this experiment is to study oxidation and addition reaction of carbon compounds. Apparatus required to perform this experiment are
a burner, test strip holder and dropper,
test strip and test strip stand,
and one measuring cylinder.
So the chemical required to perform this experiment are
KMnO4 solution or potassium permanganate solution, ethanol and sodium carbonate solution.
So here let's start the procedure. The first experiment is oxidation of ethanol.
In this method, first we have to require ethanol and sodium carbonate. Take a dry test tube and add 2 to 3 ml of ethanol in this measuring cylinder, which I already measured it. Now this measuring cylinder we will pour into the test tube like this. So here, after added 2 to 3 ml of ethanol in this test tube, now we will add 5 ml of sodium carbonate solution. So in this measuring cylinder, 5 ml of sodium carbonate solution, which I already measured it. Now add this solution in the same test tube with the help of measuring cylinder like this. After added both this solution, now we will heat this mixture on a burner by holding test strip holder. So here, now we will heat this mixture over the burner like this.
Heat this mixture constantly. Now we will add KMnO4 solution in this test tube with the help of dropper like this. If you observe that the KMnO4 change its color, it means that the oxidation of ethanol reaction take place.
So here we observe that the pink coloration of KMnO4 is disappear after adding in this test tube. So here we conclude that the oxidation of ethanol reaction take place. It means that ethanol turns in ethanoic acid.
Let's move for the next test, addition reaction of fatty acid.
To perform this experiment, we require different types of oil. So here, I take groundnut oil and also required iodine solution. So let's start the procedure. Take one dry test tube and add 2 to 3 ml of oil in a measuring cylinder. Pour into this test tube like this. After added oil in this test tube, now we will add iodine solution in the same test tube which contain oil. So take a dropper and add few drops of iodine solution. Now this solution pour into the test tube with the help of dropper like this. If you observe that after added iodine solution, original color of iodine solution is disappear or not. Here we observe that in this groundnut oil, the iodine solution remain its color. So here we can say this, the iodine solution does not change its color when it's in groundnut oil. So here, if we perform three different types oil like sunflower oil, we observe that when we add in sunflower oil iodine solution, the color of solution is vanish. Same for vanaspati ghee, if we add in vanaspati ghee iodine solution, color does not vanish.